Lying low, dead set, ready for racing, raising, looking for a blistering speed to start the race. And there's the speed I'm talking about, courtesy of Bukas. Grande Island refuse to lose, then followed by Electric Trip. TPC comes next, Pulang Lupa is running by the river, rushing a lot of yards, there is Dragon, Butterfly, Lemon Magda. Is the early trailer by about 12 lengths of the leader. I'm going along for the person with the quick is striding Bukas. Grande Island in its favorite position as the pace setter, enjoying a 2 lengths lead, knowing up now what the answer is Dragon. Butterfly refused to lose, comes next TPC, Pulang Lupa, Lemon at the second last, while Electric Trip now racing in this back to the leader. Now we have two entries matching the strides together. Bukas, Grande Island is running by the ring, and at the outside is Dragon, Butterfly, then 6 lengths further back into the refuse to lose TPC, Lemon at the moving up down at the inside, Pulang Lupa, and along the back to Electric Trip, who's racing in less, and they are now entering the home stretch here. Bukas, Grande Island, following up now on the outside is Dragon, Butterfly, as they swing for home. Bukas, Grande Island, Dragon, Butterfly is on the outside. Bukas, Grande Island, Dragon, Butterfly now moves on the outside to take the lead. It's now Dragon, Butterfly, and finally Dragon, Butterfly, Bukas, Grande Island, TPC, Pulang Lupa.
Official winner, our unofficial winner, mga kaibigan, number 3, the imported horse, Dragon, Butterfly, sa ating race number 5. Balikan po natin yung sa replay.